Okay, we're on the downwind now, Gaff. I see the airport on my left. Lando. I'm gonna stay at 3,000 on that downwind. At 240. Okay? My plan, Guff, is to turn my base at AoE. That vector? You understand?
Yeah.
Alright, so we just plan it out together, so. 4 hours, 3 minutes. So far, pretty good. The Orlando. I'm gonna go to 3,000 now and flight level change at 240 knots. Thrust speed, flight level change, speed, check. Speed hold. We may depart before, hey, we.
One downside to the night lighting. Extend the night lighting far off into the distance, so that's the downside of this thing.
It's too bright?
No, it's not too bright, it's just like, you'll get squares popping in, just like an FMV, you get squares popping in night lighting.
I see.
It's not way up in the distance, but it'll look like a night
light.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's kind of hard for the computer to do, I guess.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. First 3,000. I'm turning left now, I'm turning my base. Gonna be a dog leg here. Not fully squared. Eh, there's a little, there's some fog and clouds here. But I do see the airport inside.
Take some fire.
Off, I'm slowing down to 230 right now.
Alright, I'm at like, or 90 right now, trying to let you go way up front.
Nah, you don't have to slow that slow. Two twenty now on the speed. Okay, we've got some clouds here, should be okay. The minimum on this, what is this? ILS is 200. Brakes. Lap 5. Approaches armed localizers captured. Going down to 170. 180 for now then. Continue to slow down. Side of cloud. Flap 10. IMC. Flight slope's alive. The cabin. You're down. Before landing checklist, gear is down, speed brakes armed, and before landing checklist complete. Guff, VREF is 150. Wind so far at 2,000 feet is quite calm. Guff, no winds aloft here. I see no traffic approaching on either of the runways. out. Player is armed. Land 3. Alright, here we go. Comes 500. Flight director. Land. Touch. Manual braking. Looks like I'll be able to exit here in Hotel 3. Okay, flaps up. APU. Landing lights, probe, wing, keep the logo on. Exiting Hotel 3 Guffey. And gates here right in front of Hotel 3, which I'll take. Flaps are coming up. Get the APU rolling. Flaps. Brake set. Alrighty then. Good run. I'm watching you. Watching you, boy.
Approaching 3-5 left. Feet remaining.
Oh, goodness gracious. You gonna pull up next to me, little guy?
Oh,
you missed the exit. Got
the belt of it.
You been talking to me?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't hear a word. Understood. During the flight deck now. There's 2 minutes. The aircraft completely shut down and cold and dark. Better wait for you, or well, no, I was just going to reset my computer and do the fix and all. Yeah, no, I definitely want to see it. I have all these updates. Did you get a display adapter update?
Yeah. The driver, which I have not done. There's also like creators update, which I haven't done yet.
Where is this update? How do I get the update?
Vehicle status.
don't think it's GeForce Experience that lets you update. Should I update this? What? Yeah, let me do this stupid thing first. Then delete the So the shader's HLSL, just the whole thing, right? The whole fucking folder, okay. Alright, let's delete it. Now run the goddamn thing.